That's right, Aaron. House fire stretched through two homes on Sidway Street in Jackson. Now, if you take a look, there's thick smoke in the air, and when we arrived on the scene, there was a raging fire taking over both homes. You can see firefighters working to hose down the flames, and both homes are now completely burnt down. As of right now, we were told that both houses were vacant and there are no injuries as of now. Firefighters are now headed to another fire that's on the next street, which may be the result of embers from the first fire. We are working to get more details about both fires, and we'll update you as we learn more. I'm live in Jackson, Crystal Tisby, 16 WT News.